giant nut. If you eat too much, you get very fat. Now, the coconut nut is a big, big nut. But this delicious nut is not a nut. It's the cocoa fruit.
It's the cocoa fruit.
Of the cocoa tree.
Of the cocoa tree.
From the cocoa palm family. Coconut tree, you can build a big house for the family. All you need is to find a coconut man. If he cuts the tree, he gets the fruit. Tree, it's the cocoa fruit.
It's the cocoa fruit.
Of the cocoa tree.
Of the cocoa tree.
From the cocoa palm family. Floor. If you save some of it, you can build a door. Now, the coconut trunk, do not throw this junk. If you save some of it, we'll have a second floor. The coconut wood is very good. It can stand 20 years if you pray it would. Now, the coconut root, to tell you the truth, you can throw it or use it as firewood. The coconut leaves, good shade it gives. For the roof,
for the walls,
up against the eaves. Now, the coconut fruit, same relatives, make good cannonballs up against the eaves. It's the cocoa fruit.
It's the cocoa fruit.
Of the cocoa tree.
Of the cocoa tree.
From the cocoa palm family.
The coconut nut is a giant nut. If you eat too much, you get very fat. Now, the coconut nut is a big, big nut. It's not a nut.
It's the cocoa fruit.
It's the cocoa fruit.
Of the cocoa tree.
Of the cocoa tree.
From the cocoa palm family. It's the cocoa fruit.
It's the cocoa fruit.
Of the cocoa tree.
Of the cocoa tree.
From the cocoa palm family. It's the cocoa fruit.
It's the cocoa fruit.
Of the cocoa tree.
Of the cocoa tree.
From the cocoa palm family.